Welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. We are here in the desert. Scalding red heat. Trying to find an underwater... sub... function. I gotta write this down. So, let's go. Just 1,000 more feet to go, right?
Outpost full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out. To learn how to override that machine.
Whoa! I didn't see anything.
Quiet. I think I saw something.
I've lost that hostile!
Keep shooting! Drive her out!
We'll get her!
Search for her!
I'm on it!
We start the search here. Let's get this search started!
You've got me covered, don't you?
Just tell me where to look!
Did we lose someone?
Weren't you two watching each other's backs?
We can't let this killer escape! Stay in sight of me!
I've got my eyes open!
Was she planning on disappearing?
disappeared around here. You two, follow me.
You have a plan?
Look, over there!
I've got her in my sight! She was just here! I don't understand!
I want their heads!
Over there!
We have her! There is trouble! Anything yet? Can you see her? Where has she gone? Drive her back! Threat's gone! Too slow! She's gone! Gone.
we lose her! Her down. Hunt her down! Taking my shot!
Should be safe now. Got a machine locked up below the tower. If I blow up the blaze in front of it, I can free it. Cause some trouble. A Ravager, helmet pro, and armed for a fight. Looks like more Tanakh's tags. I'll keep them with me for now. This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far.
Aloy, it's Gotalo. If you're in need of provisions, I recommend stopping by Saltbite, a village north of the Grove. Their cooked meals give a soldier strength like nothing else. And who knows? Maybe they could use your help, too.
Maybe I'll check it out. Thanks. Gaia said this is where I'd find Poseidon, but the ruins out here are exposed to the elements. But a lot of them are buried in the sand. So maybe Poseidon is underground. If that's true, I might be able to find a way down through one of these structures. Easy. Water's pouring out of their building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Another Cyclops drone. Gotta grab its data to reconnect with the dome back at the base. Have to jump onto that drone to get it down.
Huh?
Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? I can get it for my stash later. Camping gear. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.
I was at him. I was so close.
To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die. Alone. Because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
So the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life, or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora Spearmaiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule, hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
How deep is it? Can't I just swim down?
Only if you have gills. You can stack 50 kegs in that shaft.
Leave it to the Oseram to measure something in kegs.
Talking liquid depths. I'd say it's apt.
Apt or not, sounds too deep to hold my breath.
Hence, our new invention.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph.
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you find below is yours.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
We were finally going to get away from this place.
Well,
the longer they're soldiering in the desert, the crustier the side counters move.
We'll find a way to get the embers. I know we will.
Grab the compressed air capsule.
Optimism!
Now,
it's great. Right up until the point you stumble into a machine's jaws.
Pessimism. It may save your hide, but it'll never save your spirit.
Once again, the shard counter found, he had lost the war of words.
I'll stuff a cog in it, Stemmer.
According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here. Next. Well, this is where Moreland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. Check what my focus sees, maybe. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd. The storm won't last forever. I can push through. Sandstorm's blowing in. Just what I need. There's the herd. I should have the parts I need. The storm's whipped up a sand spiral. Great. Machines. Better deal with them first. Okay, got them all. And where did the herd go? Those sand spirals. I could use that to my advantage. One synthetic membrane. Better check the other machines. One of them might have a kneecap I can use. If there's another cauldron with override data on that one. The kneecap. Good. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. When I get back to Moreland.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build the,
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. It's a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. But suddenly, the dancing lights around us changed.
Lights? What do you mean?
Images in the air, sparked by the embers, the salvage I'm after.
Tiny hologram projectors?
At first, there were lots of images. Women and coins and foodstuffs. And then, suddenly, they turned nautical. Waves. Fish. There was this flash of red. And the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light. From a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay, time to see if this thing works.
Okay.
actually breathe down here. Diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
Started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least I can say goodbye first.
Stanley Chen. My computer here. That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. He saw a red light near the floor when the water rushed in. a warning. Some kind of alarm light.
Alert. Critical flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Stick to cover. Strong against frost ammo. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out.
The primer node shut down now. I think the last time I was down here was during the Lumiogran incident. A malfunction led to an overflow of detergent in the pipes. Suds rose from every fountain. As we frantically tried to fix it, I looked up and saw everyone in the lobby chasing bubbles the size of basketballs. Young and old alike. Another magical moment in the impossible city.
Another recording from Stanley Chen.
Okay, well, you don't want to watch me splash around trying to figure out where a ladder is. Doesn't seem to be marked. That's really annoying. Anyway. Hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe if you did. Notification bell is there for the future. And YouTube has suggestions. Thanks. Bye.